Art in motion, motion, motion.
Okay, so when it comes to the prop work,